What's your name?
I'm a businessman.
What's your name?
I'm a businessman.
You're a businessman. So who gave you the audacity to talk to my boss and tell him that you want to fuck his wife?
Me?
Yes. Eh?
I was telling us about.
You sent a mail to my boss that you want to fuck his wife. So he sent us to you.
I'm not the answer.
You're not the what? Yeah, because we are here to treat your fuck up right now. Why would you send that kind of a mail to him? Okay.
Sir, I'm not understand what you're asking, sir.
Don't go. Identify yourself.
I don't know anything. See me.
Are you not the one that said you want to die?
I don't even be online. See. If I lie, man, no see money, I will die.
You said?
If I lie, man, no see money, I will die.
Why do you say you want to fuck my boss's wife?
I want to apologize to you. I think I said that. Let me apologize.
Are you the one?
No.
Did somebody use your phone?
You, right?
You said?
It's you. I know with him.
Don't.